Hello friend, let's make one pot ramen. It is winter almost everywhere, and in winter we do feel like having hot food, and this soupy ramen bowl is so delicious that you will be left craving for some more. So what I have done here is, in a wok I have taken some oil and added garlic and chilies. That is totally up to you and your spice level, you can adjust it. And then whatever vegetables are available in your house, you are free to explore with them according to your taste buds. Like, I have added some carrot, some broccoli, yellow red capsicum, asparagus, mushroom, bok choy. I usually keep the size of the vegetables big so that, you know, while cooking they don't become very soft and mushy. I love them crispy, so you know, prefer the bigger size of the vegetables, or it's totally up to you. So after, you know, you have added all the vegetables and all, I am using here Nissin's ramen, and it comes up with its own seasoning, but for added flavor I have used gochujang. And then you can use the seasoning which is there, as well as the oil which comes with that. Additional to that, I have also used Nagin's chili oil. I have added some hot roasted sesame seeds in that, and you can use them while you are cooking as well as before you are serving. Also you can use that. Add some salt to adjust the salt level, because you have added so many vegetables, so the salt is something which is really important here to give that taste. Cover and cook it for some time, and once your ramen is ready, you have to start the serving process. So I usually keep the vegetables on top of my ramens, and you can do it like that or howsoever you prefer. And then you can think about the additional things which we are going to use. Like, I have used tofu. If you want a non-veg one, you can use roasted chicken, or maybe a half fry or some omelette, and serve it with some spring onions, kimchi and sesame oil. Have it hot and you are going to love it.